Hello everyone, it's me MDO here for another video. Today's video is how to adjust the Rainbird 5004 Plus rotor. I'll show y'all. There's one in the front here, you put your daggone shadow keeps getting in the way. I have to edit it. Put your screwdriver in the front there. If you want to make it go less. Right there is about how much I like it. Maybe a little bit more. Yeah, right about there. If you want to turn it off. Right there. You put it in the middle one. That's how you turn it on. So yeah, that's how you do it.